The Smart Cruise Control System, or SCC, on your Genesis may help reduce fatigue during your trip. The system helps maintain the desired speed as well as the minimum set distance between yourself and the vehicle ahead. You can turn Smart Cruise Control on or off by pressing the Driving Assist Mode button on the steering wheel. This will also turn on other active safety systems, such as Lane Following Assist and Highway Driving Assist, if they are enabled in the setup menu. If the steering wheel icon in the display is not shown, then only Smart Cruise Control is active. Pressing plus or minus will set the desired speed. They can also be used to increase or decrease vehicle speed. When using these to increase or decrease vehicle speed, quick taps will change the speed in 1 mile per hour increments. Long holds will change it in 5 mile per hour increments. The pause resume button is used to temporarily cancel SCC. To resume the previous set speed, press the pause resume button again. To set the Smart Cruise Control speed above 5 miles per hour if there is no vehicle in front of you, or traveling above 0 miles per hour if there is a vehicle traveling in front of you. Accelerate to the desired speed, then press the plus button. The set speed and vehicle-to-vehicle distance in the LCD display will illuminate. Now you can release the accelerator pedal, and the desired speed will be automatically maintained. Once Smart Cruise Control is turned on, you can set the desired minimum distance to the vehicle in front of you. To adjust the distance, press the vehicle-to-vehicle distance button. Each time the button is pressed, the vehicle-to-vehicle distance changes. 4 is the longest, while 1 is the shortest. Pressing the button after reaching 1 will change it back to 4. The system will remember the last distance you used every time you turn the system on or off, and every time you restart the vehicle. With Smart Cruise Control, if the vehicle ahead should stop, your vehicle will also come to a full stop. If the vehicle ahead of you starts moving, your vehicle will start as well. However, if you are stopped for more than 3 seconds, you must depress the accelerator pedal or push up on the resume plus switch or push down on the set minus switch to start driving again. Smart Cruise Control may not fully function in bad road conditions or in certain weather conditions. It also will not detect vehicles in front that are already at a stop. For a full list of circumstances in which the systems may not be active, see your owner's manual. In addition, be sure to watch the Smart Cruise Control Advanced Features and Navigation-Based Smart Cruise Control videos. Remember that while Smart Cruise Control may provide assistance, it is not in control of your vehicle. You are. Always keep in mind that safe driving is your responsibility. For more helpful information on your Genesis, be sure to explore the how-to guidelines on the Genesis USA YouTube channel, as well as consult My Genesis.